जॉर्जटाउन की स्वागत है।
बिना इतनीसला जॉर्जटाउन।
जॉर्जटाउन में आपका स्वागत है।
जॉर्जटाउन에 오신 걸 환영합니다.
Dobrodošli na Georgetown.
欢迎来 Georgetown.
बधाइयां, जॉर्जटाउन तुम्हारा स्वागत करता है।
As international students at the McDonough School of Business, we have a lot to look forward to across the coming year.
Student clubs give a great avenue for students to be with like-minded people, it'll get them exposed to all kinds of opportunities available.
I've been involved in lots of clubs. There are two different kinds of clubs. One is professional and the other is more social clubs. The professional clubs are more focused about career development. The social ones are more towards building a better rapport with your fellow MSB students.
With any club at MSB, incoming students can get involved basically right away by helping out at events and volunteering and then getting connected.
Over winter break, we get to visit places as far as California or Madrid and build relationships with the companies that eventually we will be working.
And we've got this chance to visit 8 companies during this Caltrack in the winter break, which was really helpful. As during the Caltrack, I was able to meet this woman who was a hiring manager, and then I'm lucky to got this chance to get into Google.
People at the Career Center definitely know me by my first name. The most beneficial part was the career advisors. They are second year students who are ready and able to help us with all our questions and career services. And they were able to calm my nerves before a diversity fair as well as prepare me for mock interviews and my real interviews with companies. I interviewed with Citigroup as well as PepsiCo and I got offers from both.
I utilized my peer advisor a lot. She was instrumental in converting my resume, which was a purely technical resume, into a business resume.
Probably the most important though was just the confidence they gave me, knowing that they were in my shoes a year back.
The advisors are really great at looking at strategy and how to move from ideas and brainstorming into specific targeting for companies that might be, you know, the best option for you.
I never knew the difference between soccer and football. I got it once I came here. It's been fun. The people have been really helpful. They understood the fact that you know, there are things which I bring from my own background, and there are things which I want out of this program on a social front. And it's been a great experience learning and sharing my experiences with this.
My favorite night by far is our international festival in Mod 2, where we get to experience food from 42 different countries. Our peers will cook anything from baklava to nasi goreng and then perform for each other. And I've seen anything from a Chinese lion dance to Malaysian hip-hop fusion. Now, it's a night where both US students and international students alike can understand each other a little bit more and get to experience each other's cultures.
Then when I first got here, there was really a culture shock because all my classmates from the US are so good at networking. And networking is one of the key points for B-School students. Feel brave to reach out to people, feel free, like don't step back. Just show your confidence there and talk with as many people as possible. That will be helpful.
It's a great experience to learn that why a Texan is so proud of the fact that he's a Texan and why the Canadians don't like the Americans. And so it's always, if you are able to share such small jokes, these are the things which you will remember once you graduate out.
I learned to just be open to every industry and all of the companies that came to campus and that I had the opportunity to network, because when you start conversations, you really never know what door is going to open and who knows somebody else who might be in a position to help you, or how you might find that something you never really thought about is really interesting to you.
Finally, in Mod 3 or 4, you will get to partake in McDonough's Global Career Fair. This is a career fair where companies hiring international students who want to work in the US and US students wanting to work abroad are able to meet with employers and build those relationships for the coming year, both in terms of getting internships and full-time placements.
It's harder for international students to get a job with a company that is willing to sponsor them. So my advice is to start early in the process, work much harder, and go for diversity fairs if time and financially you can afford to do that.
The advantage of being an international student is really you understand how business is being done in other cultures, and that's a great resource for companies. So as an international student, you need to play up on that.
The program is so incredibly fast. It keeps moving. You know, it's 7 weeks per class. You're go, 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 go. So one of my pieces of advice is to find the time to sit down and to reflect, whether it's formally through blogging or just informally through chatting with friends.
If my family meets me after 2 years, they'll see that you have become a transformed person. And I really want that. That's the reason why I came all the way here.
Welcome to Georgetown.
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 Welcome to Georgetown. You're going to have a great ride here.
Welcome to the McDonald's School of Business.